So she already seasoned it. She put the french fries in the air fryer.
And I always put a little oil because I want them like crispy like.
So we're going to tell y'all once again what we was cooking. French fries and
pork chops. So guys, I'm just going to put a little flour on mine. And they're the thin kind, so you know, you're not going to cook them that long. And you don't have to use the same season I use.
Or flour.
You use any season you want to use on your pork chops. On my pork chops today, that's what I used on mine. I already got seasoned on these.
And it don't matter how y'all cook y'all pork chops, it's gonna look the same if y'all don't burn it.
So she said if y'all don't burn it. So there I go, got my flour on it. I'm gonna turn my fries on. And we getting ready to clean our mess up. And it's about the simplest meal that I can show you guys. Nothing. All we're doing now is just talking. Like the video, like,
comment,
leave a comment. On the bottom.
Subscribe, hit that thumbs up, and don't forget to turn your notification for we can be dropping mangoes back to 2020.
Where's my sandwich?
So y'all saw her wipe down the table looking nice. So now she is looking for a bag, a bag to put her pork chops in. So y'all basically can see the french fries in the air dryer.
And you cook your french fries how you like to cook your french fries.
Yeah.
I like them crispy. Some don't like them crispy. So you know, it's up to you. These are my unused potatoes. Okay, so I went on ahead and we're going to use, I have a little bit of left. I'm just going to dump it right on in here. What I got left for, I only use a little bit at a time when I'm doing the french fries. I don't dump the whole bag in there because I want them all cooked. It just don't taste right when you put a whole bag in there. So we're waiting on our grease to, you'll be hearing some noise in the background. That's only me putting my pork chops in. And we will be back. We'll show you how it looks when it's done.
So guys, y'all can hear the food cooking in the background. So right now y'all see the french fries cooking and the pork chops, so.
We're doing our french fries in the air fryer.
That's gonna take faster.
15 minutes.
That's gonna, let me say it, it's gonna take about 15 minutes for that
to be.
Yeah, and cook it the way you like to cook it, cause it don't matter. And your pork chops.
Okay, guys, we're back. And this was my pork chops turn out to be like.
Whoa.
I And I'm gonna put me a little ketchup on my fries. Some hot sauce on my pork chop. And that is my dinner. Like, comment at the bottom. Tell me what you're cooking for today.